Hey guys, Kyle Torak here. Today I want to quickly go over the Diablo 4 Season 2 Thorns Barbarian build I've been using in Season 2. For reference, this is my third time playing Thorns Barbarian. I played it once during preseason and once during Season 1. This was probably my favorite season for Thorns, as the damage changes to the game made all the content more viable for this build. Blizzard has also made a few more mobs and boss types trigger Thorns on attacks that weren't before. This is by no means the best Barbarian build, but for Thorns Enjoyers, you can full clear all content very easily. I've cleared Uber Lilith, all end bosses, and Tier 100 Nightmare Dungeons this season. I'm using a slightly modified version of the Max Roll Thorns build, which I'll have a link to below. A few things of note. You want to maintain 100% uptime on Berserking to maximize your damage output. Obviously, you want to get hit, so avoid stats like Dodge. This build isn't near as good in group play, since you want targets to be attacking you. Also, don't use Kick until you are at max fury. Here are my current items. They are far from min-max, and as you'll see, I have no trouble burning down bosses in seconds. There are probably many ways you can get more damage out of this build than I did. One day I would like to fully one-shot bosses with Thorns, but don't think we have the damage quite yet for that. As a massive fan of Thorns builds, what we are seriously missing is a way to force activate Thorns. Right now, the build's greatest weakness is boss or mob types that use attacks that oftentimes don't trigger Thorns. Having a power that allows us to force trigger Thorns in different ways would really help bring Thorns to the next level. That being said, I hope you guys enjoy my Diablo 4 Season 2 montage.